हेलो गाइस, वी आर बैक अगेन विद अ न्यू वीडियो।
हाय एवरीवन,
तो कैसे आप लोग कमेंट करके बताएं कैसे हैं आप लोग। आज हम क्या देखने वाले,
व्हाट हैपेंड व्हेन गोरखा सरेंडर्ड
बाय पाकिस्तानी बाय कर्नल ललित राय। कारगिल स्टोरी है, कारगिल में क्या हुआ था देखते हैं। कर्नल ललित राय मतलब कि कारगिल वॉर के हीरो समझे जाते हैं। देखते हैं इस वीडियो में क्या बताते हैं, क्या हुआ था, गोरखा कमांडो ने क्या किया था पाकिस्तानियों के साथ। देखते हैं, वीडियो लिंक आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन मिल जाएगा, जाके वीडियो उधर भी देख लेना, उनको भी सब्सक्राइब कर लेना और हाँ में भी कर देना। हियर वी गो।
I was surrounded, I told you, by the enemy for 3 nights and 4 days. Okay, and I had only two those bullets. And I looked at my boys, they also had one or two bullets. Oh. And I got a message that 40 of the Pakistanis have surrounded us and they are coming at us.
Okay.
I had to chase the spirit. They were absolutely tense. They could see the tenseness in my face. And I remembered my father. He said, use humor, that will change the plane. And I quickly thought, you know, in Nepali, in my language, there are no galis. Hardly any galis. When you speak loudly, it's a gali. So there are no galis. And our people are very reluctant because they are not used to giving galis. The culture is like that. And those Pakistanis who are coming up in mountains, you can hear people much clearer. But reaching is little, you know, slow because of the incline and the walk that you have to do. But the voice carries very far. And the Pakistanis were abusing me. They were abusing us using the best abusive language or total parliamentary language, I can say. So everybody understands parliamentary language. And yours truly, I had a best Sardarji friend in my school and college days and even in my academy days. Okay. And he had taught me the choicest Punjabi galis. I am a vocabulary of Punjabi galis. Okay. Matter of fact, I'm sure if that fellow writes a memoir, those Pakistanis, they will say ki there was one Gurkha soldier over there whose vocabulary was tremendous in Punjabi galis. And I was giving it back to them equal. My boys were tense and they were watching me. So I said, now I must get them into the mood of fighting. And I told myself, I was cursing the world. Why am I in a situation like this? My boys are dying. Everybody is dying. People will don't even know what is happening to us. You know, I was into that conflict. And then I suddenly realized I must change the mood. So I looked at my boys and I told them, pardon me for using, because I'm a Fauji. I can use a few here and there. Okay. That's Fauji language. I looked at them. I said, bloody fools. तुम्हारा कमांडिंग ऑफिसर साहब को ये पाकिस्तानी लोग इतना गंदा गंदा गाली दे रहा है, तुम लोग चुपचाप बैठे हो, गाली दो। नाउ माय बॉयज वर इन टोटल दुविधा, क्या करें। कमांडिंग ऑफिसर का हुक्म इज लाइक पत्थर में लकीर, देयर इज नो क्वेश्चन ऑफ डिसओबेइंग हिम। सो दे स्टार्टेड नजिंग ईच अदर, यू गिव इट, यू नो। सडनली दे कॉट होल्ड ऑफ वन फेलो, ज्ञान बहादुर, हू वाज फ्रॉम देहरादून। ही सेड, देहरादून का बदमाश है पक्का, ही मस्ट बी नोइंग गालीज। सो दे गॉट हिम अप। And this fellow, 5 feet nothing, takes out his khukri like this, adjusts his jacket like this. He's still trying to get the courage, you know, to give gali in front of me. And then he looked over the boulder and then he looked at me. I said, yes, yes, gali do. Then he says, Pakistani kutta upar aayega to mundi kaat dega. When he said that, I started laughing and I told him, Gyan Bahadur, Pakistani log pakka marega, lekin wo hansas ke marega ki Gorkhe log gali bhi nahi de sakte. And believe me, in such a serious condition, the soldiers suddenly got josh. They took out the khukris. Okay. I remember chopping those Pathans, you know, 6 feet something, and my guys just 5 feet. They were jumping and chopping those heads. Oh. And the heads were rolling down. They just got up, took the khukris out, and they said, Saab, ek hi goli hai, to kya hua? Khukri hai na? Kaat kar ke marenge jab tak hum nahi marenge, Saab. Suddenly that josh was there.
Yaar, lekin Pakistan ke khilaf tha yaar, lekin yaar. फनी भी हुआ था बीच में के वो कुत्ता गला काटते यार। लेकिन पाकिस्तान से यार लड़ाई यार क्यों होती है, ये
होती है,
क्या कर सकते हैं यार। और कारगिल की ये स्टोरी थी। गोरखा कमांडो सुनने में आए बहुत ही खतरनाक होते, बहुत ही वो हिम्मत वाले होते हैं। आप लोग भी कमेंट करके बताना कि कैसी लगी वीडियो और कौन कौन, और ये नेपाल से मतलब कि नेपाल और इंडिया का मिक्सचर है गोरखा कमांडो। आप लोग भी कमेंट करके बताना। तो चलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो की तरफ, मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में, तब तक अपना ख्याल रखिए।